I'm going to take you to the bank, Senator Trent. To the blood bank.